The ship hit underwater rocks at 9:30 p.m. The power went out around 5 minutes later, causing panic among passengers. The ship started to list shortly afterwards. The captain then decided to maneuver the vessel closer to shore. The order to evacuate was made, and the first lifeboats reached land 1 hour later, just under 2 hours after the initial collision.